Five of solids in the corner pocket, 10 of stripes in the left pocket. For Robert Byrne, playing pool has been his passion for years.
And I was sort of hooked for life when a meter reader came into our basement to read our meters, and I enticed him into a game of pool, and I won 85 cents. So I figure there's money in this.
In 1978, this belief was reinforced when his first book about how to play pool was published.
And now, 30 years later, it has sold around 500,000 copies, and it is the number one book still on the game.
After his book,
hello, remember me? I'm Bob.
Byrne went to Hollywood.
Pool books led to a series of VHS tapes and later DVDs.
Bob Byrne has added insight.
I was astounded at what they were going to put into it. It was a shot on a Hollywood soundstage with a crew of 15.
But six instruction tapes, 23 books, and many prestigious awards later, Byrne explains his favorite part of this job.
It's really a special pleasure to be able to make a living off your hobby. So that's my story in a nutshell, which is right where it belongs.